one isn't even a chemtrail. See how it's actually disappearing? It's not leaving the chemical trail behind it. So yep, that's the difference between a contrail and a chemtrail. The contrails, it disappears. It doesn't stay in the sky. I actually don't have any chemtrails today. Holy cow, that's amazing. I got the moon. One chemtrail, holy cow, blue skies. That's amazing.